Is that Krillin? He's bald and has like dots on his head. Close enough.
We're outside of the basketball recording in the stove!